Don't we all want an Alfred? I mean, I would love an Alfred. Somebody who is uncomplaining, who keeps the vehicles running, keeps the mower sharp, chops the wood, keeps the fire going, does a bit of cooking, always seems to be there and ready and willing. He's a dream, really. I mean, he's not a superhero. But in some small, retiring way, I think he could be regarded with a small H as a bit of a hero. I'm delighted that so many generations, not just children, are quite taken up with these stories and these characters. It's lovely to be part of that fictional universe.